Vice President Dr.Sai Kham met the Secretary General of the Organization of Islamic Cooperation, OIC, Ekmeleddin İhsansoglu, and OIC members' foreign ministers at the Presidential Palace in Naypyidaw yesterday. On the occasion, they talked about ensuring peace and stability of Rakhine State and rehabilitation tasks being carried out in the region.